Despicable antics of Grayson Allen. The dirtiest player in the game is the devil. He took out Alex Caruso on the break, fracturing his wrist and sidelining him for the next 6 weeks. All while the fraudulent Ted Cruz flashed a supervillain smile from the bench. As a blue devil, he caused more destruction than the Duke lacrosse team, using his foot as a lethal weapon in multiple incidents. The Charmin soft. He was ejected for back-to-back flagrant fouls in 7 seconds in Summer League. The NBA's Joffrey was born with a silver spoon. He stuck out his backside to level a UNC Tar Heel. Somebody test this man for an illegal BBL procedure. He stomped out a Notre Dame defender with a devastating strike of the Air Monarchs. He's a predator hiding in plain sight. He's the ultimate fast break stopper, taking the elements of all of Duke's most hated into one pasty package of fuckery. He penetrates the lane with an elbow to the face. Move, bitch, Karen is on the loose.